Recording.
I have a pitch.
Pressing go.
Stupid dog. Stupid bitch. That's, yes. Gets up early. Craps all over the yard.
You guys here? Yes.
Yes.
I always bring up the rear. Be there in a moment. Still loading. Loading.
On. Jeez.
Wait a second.
Yes?
I don't know. I just, I'm kind of by myself here, but...
That's usually the case.
It's warp. Ah, and I'm right in the mix. Yeehaw!
Ah, motherfucker.
In the warp.
Fucking drove around. Ah!
I hit a wall.
I warped right into your fail. Yeah. Jesus Christ. That was completely not cool at all.
Woo! Final lap.
Oh, missiles don't go through the warp. Good to know.
This is not where I wanted to be. Oh, fuck!
I heard some death.
It was for you, Archie. It was all... Hey. Oh. Oh, weird.
Oh! Ben exploding behind me.
He's actually, like, on top of you. Doesn't matter.
I went second place sideways, arch squeaked in a first, like a fart hidden under a butt cheek. But he did explode on entry, I think.
So yes, more Carnage Racing, because we're like that. We love ourselves some Carnage Racing. Bombing run.
Sorry.
Oh, that's right, I can be loud. I can be loud today. I keep forgetting.
Yes. Be loud, Dave.
I have my room back.
You're
no
in a safe space
here.
Now.
My niece isn't here. Aiden's off at a friend's house.
Looks like we're all in.
Yeah. It's that first load. It's just always...
Nice job, Dave. You're facing the wrong way,
hey, I got
Dave.
Air for that. That's
so
awesome.
One person is doing it right, and everyone else is getting Dave.
Yep. That was great. That was a fantastic start.
Yeah, the reason I didn't get Dave is because I started in back. I could see where Dave was.
Get him! Get Lucky. Him!
Lucky you.
Aw, oh, crap.
Whee!
Something exploded. Oh, some fun. What's up, dude?
That's what's up!
Still
missed
in fourth place.
Yeah.
And he sticks the landing. Warp, for the love of God. Oh.
That's pretty hilarious.
Yeah. There we go.
Sorry, I'm a little bug.
Seek.
Oh, Arch gets a fucking squeaker because I missed a turn. That was me stealing something from the jaws of something else.
Did you see how I stole third?
I did not, but I say yeah. Archie did not earn that victory. Archie failed slightly less into it.
I failed to warp properly twice.
Let's try the temple. Temple's a little tougher.
Temple. But,
how am I so much worse at this than you guys? How am I getting my ass handed to me?
I don't know. You have cleaned up before. Some of it is just luck. I mean, if you run into Dave, God help you.
He does like to go after me, too.
This has a ridiculous jump on it.
Do you have a stock car? Have you...
He's upgraded.
I'm like super upgraded.
Okay,
oh,
that's
love
good.
I this one.
I hate to say it, Ben. It's then. Mostly luck and Dave.
It's just weird.
Oh, I love this one.
God, I so love starting in back. I really do.
Yeah, pole position is bad position.
Dave shoves
I just
pole
can't help
your
it.
Ass.
Such a dick. Oh shit. Oh. Oh, don't know.
Yeah, screw you, Dave.
Transgressions. Oh, no.
You guys have to be real careful about snagging power-ups on this lab map.
No, you don't.
Yeah, you do.
No. It's great. Oh,
I can't imagine how you ever played this map as driving the van, Dave. I can only begin
I have
to
done
imagine.
It many times. Oh, uh-huh. Wow, that was dramatic.
Uh-huh. Oh.
Jesus, what the hell was that?
Ooh, fail dance, fail.
Oh, and I fucking hit your fail. Son of a bitch.
Well, maybe that fail wasn't so bad.
God. Damn it.
I think you've done that two races. Not in a row, but you've done that twice, Dave.
I'm doing great tonight. Oh, bad shot. Whoa! Never done this before.
That's what she said.
That was cool.
Yeah, she said that too. Maybe.
Whoops. Oh!
That's what he said
damn
to her.
It. Doink.
Holy ooh, shit!
What the fuck? I just followed you through that.
Sometimes
well,
you
that
can
was
do
a bad
that.
Idea because it just tossed me into a middle of a cliff in the middle of nowhere. I have no clue what the hell that was.
You're just flying straight down into the ground.
Yeah, seriously.
Oh! That was... Oh, that was not nice. I will have my revenge.
What's up, Arch?
Oh, damn it.
Goop! Gotta go.
Oh, crap, off the side.
Ooh. Oh!
By the way, you guys know this, but once you upgrade your power-ups, it will behoove you to collect several before popping it. Boom.
To do what?
You have to upgrade your power-ups, but once you do, you can collect several little balls to increase their effect.
Like when I shot Dave with my missiles before.
Yeah, a two or three loaded missile is just fucking dangerous.
Is that what that was? That did seem kind of brutal.
We haven't done love. Well, let's do Island Intro. It's so short. We haven't done it forever. It's real simple, but that's all right. Minimize your Daving.
All right, I'll be nice this time. I won't hit anybody.
No, you won't.
Mm-hmm.
No, I won't. I won't. I promise.
Yeah, we
You're
know you
a lion.
Can't help it. It's like a sickness.
As
all
I said,
racing games, I have to.
The
do
name
it.
Of this game is Carnage Racing, not Racing Carnage, and that's yeah. for a reason.
It's not a sickness. It's a dickness.
Oh. You can take pills for your dickness. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like this at all.
How did you already have enough to boost?
That is an unlock.
Oh.
Which class car are you playing, Ben?
Ow.
I don't know. Whatever the silver one is.
Well, you can paint them, so that doesn't help.
Yeah, no, I know. It's just like the second one that you can...
Either a trickster or... I think a trickster. I've forgotten. It starts to blur together. Probably a trickster versus a speedster. Your class of car is really good at aerial tricks. Aerial tricks get you warp meter. My car is fast. It gets a meter from picking up powers. Your car handles better than mine. Mine is faster in the straightaway. Which is kind of silly because there's not a lot of straightaways.
Oh, no.
Actually, hold on to second place. Can I? Holy shit.
Binoculus.
Wow. I'm captain of suck tonight.
Arch went by.
But, by the time they started me, you guys were, like, well into the race, so I really had no prayer.
Did you get that thing races already in progress?
No, it didn't even give me that. I just started, and, like, you guys were just gone. There was no one there, and I was in fourth place. I'm like,
guys?
Okay.
Guys? Well, yeah, let's try Devil's Prayer. That's, I think, a tough one.
Devil's Prayer! Woohoo!
You know, you never see two rockets on a car like that.
Not anymore.
So you guys gonna watch the Super Bowl tomorrow?
Probably not. And by probably, I mean definitely.
I will, but I have...
You
got a big head start.
Part of that is because my car accelerates fast.
But I literally, it was still counting down.
Oh. Huh. I don't know.
I came in late, too.
Sorry,
what
Snarch.
What the?
Well, there are some disadvantages to being in first place, because people can throw everything at you. This is not a racing simulator. It's a fuck-with-your-friends-on-four-wheels adventure. A.K.A. I'm continually getting shit shot at me.
Always remember, Dave, I know where you actually live in the world, all right? Don't.
And so you Dave can exploit that by... Oops, I pressed the wrong button.
What the fuck is that?
What?
Button? I don't know. There was... Never mind. It's all good.
All right.
So Dave's hallucinating. Oh shit, you drained my meter.
What the f- God
damn it,
it.
Arch. Well, now I'm behind you, Arch.
I'm glad that he's blaming you for that, Arch.
Somebody's awful.
Well, you gotta blame someone, so that's...
Yep. And that's the thing about this game. I was dominating in first, now I'm wheezing in third. It's, You're not a technical racer. It's an arcadey fuck with your friends on four wheels adventure, as I said.
Suck it!
Oh, I see a missile going by. What's up, fellas?
Jesus, Dan!
You're still going.
Get out the way, man! Get out the way! Oh, things to do!
Yep. Me too.
Damn you.
Oh!
By the way, thing. If someone puts a bomb on you, you can warp, and it won't affect you if you have a warp ready. Like that.
And then I kiss a wall.
Oops. And as a rule, try never to miss power-ups if you can.
Sorry, Archie, just somehow being in front of me.
I don't mind being shot with weapons. It's all Dave's silly, like, I'm gonna bump into you.
That is, honestly, for all the power-ups and blah blah blah, the single most effective thing you can do in this game is slam into someone and get them to spin around backwards.
Yeah.
Because that's going to cost them so much.
Or someone's really pathetically awful warp job.
Yes, as you did to me on several occasions. We haven't played neither Temple Island or Beach and Air, I think?
Correct. This time around, I believe.
All right, let's do Temple Island then.
Are you still there?
I'm still here.
Yeah.
All right, guys. So are we still ignoring Ben? I didn't get the signal.
It looks like we're starting together. I'm amazed.
We are. I'm actually in the back this time, which means I can see which way Dave is going and not.
And go the other way. This seems like an excellent idea.
One of you is making so much smoke.
That would be Dave.
That's not me, damn it.
The fuck out of the way, Dave.
Oh, come on, there's another one on me. Get off me.
I love how we both piled on Dave.
Oh, there he is. Fuck him. Rawr. You sons of bitches. Oh,
Dan just failed mightily, I tell you. Fortunately, I had another warp. Still in third. Oh, Ben just did the boo-boo I did a few minutes ago.
Whoa. What just happened?
Whoa.
It looks like you fucked up a warp.
What do you mean it's not what you wanted? You're in second place now. Stop bitching.
I'm in first, actually.
Stole somebody's warp. That was nice.
That is such a fun thing to do.
Oh, shit!
By the way, different cars have different upgrade paths, and I no longer remember what's what. One of the cars has a warp protector. If you max out the warp upgrade, people can't ride your tailcoats anymore.
I believe that's mine.
Hello, my Dave. Yeah, I think it's yours too, Ben.
Wow, man. Wow.
Oh, Dan is a giant boat of fail. Oh, shit.
I have that.
I'm so fucked here. But just let me clear one thing. No matter how much you upgrade your car, what's that? There's a razor about incompetence. Never a tribute to malice and upgrades. That was going to be explained by you dumb shit. However, there is one nice advantage to not being in first place. You have
somebody
more opportunities.
My blue stuff.
Oh, did I?
Oh, that's a phase. Oh. Railgun does that.
I ran into a fucking wall because somebody ganked my blue stuff.
Yeah, that's a big tactical thing in this game. Oh,
what the fuck?
So is not being able to drive, which is apparently what I'm doing today. Holy dog
get
bollocks.
Out of my way.
I'm in fourth place and facing the wrong way.
Oh, come on.
Oh, this has been a great race. I'm going to have to do some serious action to stay in the game here. There we go.
Whee!
Still in fourth. Probably going to be in fourth for this whole race, but... Unless I bump into Ben.
Son of a bitch! Yes!
And I'm still in third, but I got to blow up Archie. By the way, I can completely thank myself for... that truly pitiful performance. I fucked up, I think, at least two warps.
Yes. I caught one anyway.
We haven't done it back again, so yeah. The depths is pretty brutal.
Brutal.
Change the oil. Blow your snot. Get all your hacking out between games. Let's do this again.
And back again.
Everybody's
back again.
Here.
There we go.
Oh, Arch, you unlocked the black car. That's one of the speedsters?
Yes.
Yeah, I don't know that one unlocked yet. And that's another thing. Each of the iterations of the different cars has a different upgrade path. So yours is going to have different unlocks than mine. In theory, they're all balanced except for the van, which is obviously a piece of shit. That said, when I play this game single player, the AI is such a prick in the van. I see that, Pizzle.
How am I not hitting any of these?
Oh, that's all right. I'm making up for it by not being able to drive.
Oh, no!
Damn it, Dave. What's up, Arch? How's tricks? Got a light. And remember what I said. You can use a warp charge if you have one to avoid the sticky bombs. And I strongly recommend that. Because the explosion from a maxed out sticky bomb will utterly fuck up where you're driving.
Come on.
Hi, Dave. How's tricks?
Son of a bitch!
Sorry.
Move,
Jesus
man, move.
Christ! I had a rocket and everything. You ruined everything, man.
Well.
Oh, man, I can't believe we both missed that power-up.
Yeah. Oops. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Boom!
Follow me.
There's
at your
bits
peril.
Of your car falling off, Dan. What's going on?
I'm getting hit a lot, and I'm shooting a lot of flame. I have picked up more flame power-ups Dude, I've hit like 4 flame power-ups in a row.
That was not pretty. Jesus Christ, no!
Keep up, Dave, keep up.
I'm in the rear again. In the rear again. La, 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 la,
not anymore, you're not.
Oh! Sorry. missile on the road.
Watch Jesus.
Ooh, ganked it.
Oh, wow, Arch, that was fucking brutal. I saw that on my camera.
Oh, I snuck third because of that.
What, did Ben hit you?
He did.
Were you, like, right behind me or something?
And back again or around the horn? Let's try it. We haven't done and back again. Let's try that.
No, that's what we just did.
Oh, was it?
I mean, we just did it, like, one.
All right, then do around the horn. They start to blur together after a while, frankly.
Yeah, definitely. time trials provide huge rewards. Post a time and battle for the top spot. Sounds boring.
Are there other modes in this we haven't tried yet?
No. Keep in mind, this is a mobile game which was ported to Mac and PC. It's actually a very simple game, and the fact that it is compelling it is kind of... and works cross-platform as swimmingly as it does is kind of amazing.
Ooh, my car got stuck on the start.
Are you moving now?
Yeah, but there's like a nice 3-second pause, a convenient 3-second pause while...
Yeah, oh. So I rhymed the rap, right? Save.
Ow. Come on, what the fuck, man? What the fuck? Why am I so hated?
Hi,
that
Arch.
Was the weirdest thing. Why are you so hated? Are you dead serious right now?
Man who causes more strife in this game than anyone else.
I don't understand.
If you didn't laugh so hard about it.
Yeah. The cackling of joy as you fuck things up utterly.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Watch the video sometime, Dave. That's the thing. There's a record of this. Yeah. Hello, the railing. How's Trix?
Oh, damn it.
That missile was hilarious. Had I not just punched the phase, I think Ben would have, or Dave would have kablasted me.
No, that was me. I sent out homing missiles.
Yeah, those homing missiles are nuts. It takes 3 to charge them, but once you have 3 of them and you let fly, it's brutal. One thing I've noticed, when I'm playing this game single player, I tend to do a lot of aerial tricks and all sorts of goofing. When I'm playing against you guys, I don't do that nearly as much because I have to watch my ass. Oh god, cannot see where road
Who's
is.
Who's smoking, for god's sakes? What the fuck? Who's James Bonding this bitch?
He's very bad. Very, very bad. See, that's the thing. One nice thing about last place, you can shoot Dave.
That.
I just jumped off to my death.
Well, there we go.
Oh, jeez.
Well, I fucked things up for everybody with that.
What the hell was that? Oh! Had like a lot of rockets.
Also, you
no,
can't.
No, Ben. Oh, you bastard!
You can't shoot weapons when you're activated your face. But other people can shoot at you. I don't think it affects you though.
Oh man.
Sorry, Arch. I'm a litter bug.
It's just bits of car flying everywhere.
Oh.
Ah!
That was bullshit. That was some serious fucking bullshit. It warped me directly into a wall.
Oh yeah!
Bill stole a second.
I had some people on my ass, apparently.
Fourth again.
God damn it.
Wow.
It's all that bad karma, man. That's
less than a second behind me was Ben, and a fucking gnat's fart behind him was Arch. Dave was a little behind.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I stole that one. I absolutely 100%.
Well, that's this game in a nutshell. It's not about,
yes.
Oh, my elite racing skills, bro, and my fat engine upgrade. It's like, well, at just the right moment, I fuck him over, and hey, look, here I am. waiting on Dave and Ben. Who's the green car? Is that Ben?
Green car?
There's
once again,
one...
what the hell? Go! Jesus!
Whacked out as well.
I got a race in progress.
I don't know what causes that. Ow. I know what causes that. Jerk face behind you.
Still funky.
Oops.
Whee!
Ah! What the fuck, dude? Seriously.
What's going on?
What's the matter?
Just like, it just stops, like, I literally just, like, it stops allowing me to control it.
Huh. Yeah, we gotta get you, we gotta get that program going, and we gotta get your, controller working. Because...
Well, it's just, but the whole thing literally just, like, it's record skipping.
Weird, I don't know. That must be a network connection?
But, so, yeah, I mean, I'm assuming it's just my connection.
My net connection is loafing here right now. It's, like, doing nothing but what we're doing here. You are the farthest away, but, Ben,
going,
let me ask
Dave?
You this, because I don't remember. Were we playing this game when you were, excuse me, still in L.A.?
I don't remember.
I don't remember either.
I feel like we were not.
Okay, so you've been using this interconnection that you have now every time we've played this game.
That I know of.
Yeah, I don't remember either. I mean, you know, fucking...
Damn it.
It all starts to blur together after a while. But the point I'm getting at is you are the farthest away, but that's probably the issue, but not 100%. Yeah, damn it, Dave, is always 100% of the fucking issue. Just so we're... Oh, God. By the way, I am now from first to fourth.
Yes!
No, first to third,
you
thanks to Dave.
Sucker. Oh,
thanks, Dave.
God.
Oh, God, damn it, Dave.
I went from first to fourth.
Yeah, and that's karma for what you did to me.
First to fourth in literally, like, a second and a
that
half.
That felt so good.
See?
Oh, my God.
Like, oh, Ben, God. I'm sorry you're having technical issues, but winning and losing is as much luck, and God help you where you are with respect to Dave.
How did Archie, you bastard. That was terrible.
How did you finish so far behind?
I was in first. And then Archie, like, fucking flipped me around.
It wasn't me, man. I watched you flip around. I don't know who did that to you, but it wasn't me.
It might have been me, because I swear to God, I went underneath you.
Whoever came in first did it.
Yeah, that was me. I came underneath you. It was awesome.
Yeah.
Oh, that was terrible.
As oh, sure
once
you
again,
guys figured out.
Two Mississippi. Three miss. It's like a 3-second lag before I can start.
I don't know what's causing that. As I said, my connection is loafing right now, and you're usually network-wise the closest to me. So I don't know. Unfortunately, this game does not have a server. It's strictly peer-to-peer.
Oh, there we go.
Oh.
I got clowns to the left of me. Jokers to the right. Here I am.
Just use me as a jump.
Oops. And I've played this game a lot, and I still do a lot of really dumb shit.
Whoa.
And I'm sure as you guys have noticed, playing it against humans is very different than the AI. Never mind, Dave. Never mind what it's like to have to play this game against Dave.
What you talking about? Wow, that was tricky.
Whoa! What the hell, dude? Three.
What was that?
All I know is Dave is in front of me and shit just got real.
Hey, that worked out okay. That's awesome.
You're like, oh, I missed that. I'm gonna regret it.
Go, 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 go! No!
That was awesome. That made up for everything.
I swear to God, my position said one for a second, then it went to two.
Because I executed a warp right before you crossed the finish line.
And mine went from two to three.
Let this be a lesson to you, gentlemen. Skill and sportsmanship will always win the day. That and a lucky power-up.
I think this might be my last one.
That works. You see, it's all about command of the automobile and nothing to do with lucky power-ups and not getting knocked sideways and remembering to steer. Yeah, that helps a little, honestly. Like, because I've maxed out a couple things, I can keep dropping missiles and shit behind me. But that's mostly an annoyance.
It's all about mental attitude, gentlemen.
Yes. Of course.
And don't get me wrong, I love annoying you guys, but it doesn't win the race.
What is with the smoke screen?
Oof! Thanks, guys. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, what the hell. I have some bad news for you, man. Or Dave, or whoever is in first.
What the fuck? That was interesting.
Archie, is Dave in front of you?
No. I don't know where Dave is somehow. I don't know...
Oh my god.
I did. Jesus Christ!
That totally hosed me.
I did get fucked though.
I fell into the water. Okay, something really got fucked up right there. That was really bizarre. I like went into the water, but then I was still floating.
Oh!
Really? You're kidding me. You're just gonna. Just put me in one of the fucking cabanas on the.
Dude, I just got.
What the fuck?
I just got hurled backwards.
Hurled. Really weird just happened.
Yeah.
I have
spent more of this race facing the wrong direction than the right.
Damn it, keep stealing my balls!
You're seeing more balls again.
No,
every game has we a fix play, that. He is chatting about balls. What is...
Goddamn
balls.
We're everywhere.
Hey guys, we're all going through the splishy splash together. Damn it, put that out.
Oh!
Fuck, Dave! How do you do that? Just fuck things up. Whenever I get in fender benders with Archie and Ben, it is never as utterly catastrophic as like a brief moment with you. How do you do it?
I don't know. No! Oh, karma's a bitch.
Not enough.
Yeah.
Come on, put me back in the thick of things. Yes. Fuck.
Oh. Right into a wall. Son of a bitch.
I see that shit flying by past me. No, thank you, sir. I do not care for that.
I said good day to you, sir.
Yeah.
I said good day.
Fuck me.
I love how this game alternates between erudite banter and fucking barroom cursing. You son of a bitch. So how long have you been kicking puppies?
Oh. No! No! Oh my god. Thank god. Finally.
Man. Sucked. I did 16 phase shifts.
How many weapon hits?
15.
Wow, 15?
Jesus.
This doesn't even seem humanly possible, but it's because I got so many fucking phase shifts. I count that as a fucking weapon hit.
So are you backing out, Ben, or are you up for one more?
One more.
All right. I don't know. Pick one, guys.
Temple.
All right, fine.
Yeah.
It's always worth a laugh. Temple. So my problem was I was hitting record too close to the start of the race. I got to hit it well before.
Just
the start
Dave,
of the race.
Just record straight through. This is such a short
game.
Yeah,
that's all I've been doing is recording
just
straight
through.
Just
record straight through. That's your problem. Well, I mean, that's one of your problems. The other is what you do when we're playing this game, but that is a bigger issue than I can address currently.
Oh, I didn't realize you record straight through. I thought
it's the way to do it. This is like a pizza roll game as I described it. You know, it's just short little bites. You might as well just cook the whole bag. I'm getting a lot of mileage out of that metaphor. I blame Red Letter Media. Tell me you've seen Red Letter Media, Art.
Yes. I've enjoyed many hours of Red Letter Media at this point.
Whee!
Oh, that's right. Last time we played this, I was on such a roll of fail. Holy shit. There's a reason. This is a dangerous map,
Archie!
Dude.
No! Fucking Archie!
This is the one game where I really, like, look forward to seeing the game footage. Because there's always all sorts of drama around Dave that I don't see. And I know the reverse is true, because you guys have heard me cursing. Oh, Jesus, fuck.
Yes, we've heard you saying, oh, sweet Jesus, fuck.
Oh!
Whoa!
What the shit happened there?
Crap!
Splash damage. Yes!
Also, this is a really tough map, or track, whatever you call it. I have, like, some of the simpler ones I know. But this one I'm like, all right, what section are we on now?
Ooh,
Dave?
Ow. That was an improper landing if I've ever seen one.
Yeah. I'm really glad I was behind you.
You guys are way ahead of me. Way, way, way ahead of me.
For everyone else, is Archie's name written in two fonts that are kind of spread out like a weather vane? Oof. Damn it, Arch.
Who's the what now?
Yo, instead of saying Archimedes 1.
You're saying words I understand, but I'm not quite sure what you're talking about.
Your name, it's written in both red and black, and they're at about a... Ow. Oh, that was the best thing ever. I just fucking got missiled, triggered a warp, and went through as if I meant to do that. Because obviously, I meant to do that.
Ow.
Oh, damn. I just fucked this. No, wait. I think we got it. It's all good.
Oh.
Hello, Dave. How are things? I cannot tell you what pleasure it gives me in doing that, Dave.
I don't even understand how you guys were so far ahead of me.
Magic.
Well, sometimes the bar eats you.
Ben's
sometimes you
about
eat
being
the
so
bar.
Far behind, and he just came in second place.
And sometimes Dave runs into you, and sometimes you run into Dave.
I think maybe that's one of my power ups is that they give me a phase thing every time I'm about to fucking lose.
We have not done Righteous Heir. Let's do that. We'll call that the last one. Like I said, this game's pizza rolls. Keep doing more. I don't even remember Righteous Heir. I think it's one of the later unlocks.
It is. Like, I think third or fourth from the end.
Which means it's going to be balls hard. Because they does the difficulty ramp up. So, Dave, just record straight through.
Yep.
So you're not penalizing yourself.
Okay.
And so you can penalize all of us.
I will.
With your presence.
I'm so going to penalize. Yes.
And I'm sure you guys have noticed that these tracks are like different elements from other tracks repeated in a different order. Which is fine, but essentially you just have to remember what comes next. Which I never do. Yeah, Archie, your name is... I hope it comes out in the video, because it's all screwed up. Or maybe it's supposed to be that way. I don't know. Maybe that is the kind of car you have.
Could be.
What the fuck was that?
Hey, guys. Coming through.
What the... Bloody
Remember what
fuck.
I said to you. When you get a power-up, don't trigger it right away.
Oh, man, Ben.
Collect a couple more, and you can trigger it for more explodiness or whatever. And different power-ups behave differently depending on what car you're driving.
I just bounced off your roof, Arch. That was awesome. Excuse me.
Pardon. Pardon.
Coming through.
There we go.
Ooh, excuse me. Oh!
Oof!
Midair.
Should not have done that midair.
Well done.
That was so worth it. I dropped a bomb right before I right as I landed, and I say it probably won't do anything. Oh, Dave hit it.
That was super quick.
It was. Yeah. That was actually a super quick one. I did not realize.
All right, fellows.
All right.
Thank you for a lovely evening.
It's our pleasure.
Host has left the game.
Yeah.